Hey guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Destiny, and it's Destiny's Nursery here. So today, it's my dad's birthday, but I went to the Dollar Tree today, and I'm sorry I didn't vlog. I didn't have my phone because my phone was charging at home, and I didn't have one of my dolls, and I didn't have Madison. So, yeah, but I'm gonna show you what I got at three stores and one from my sister's house. So, yeah, this is gonna be really cool, but yeah, and there's a reason why I got these certain babies, because these babies are all can take pacifiers. Well, not really him, but that's if you like really cut it down, but I rarely do that, so yeah. So I'm gonna show you first, okay? I'm gonna show you and we're gonna see, okay? Okay, but first, let me just check if it is recording good. Okay, can't really see the babies anymore, but there we go. So, we're gonna start off with the first. So, I'm gonna start off with stuff that's not for babies. So I got this candy, I ate one. You guys don't know, I love these. Plus, I am Mexican, so I love these. Monguinadas, they're so delicious. And I got this at the Dollar Tree, which is Margaret's. I used the purple one. And I got these at my sister's house. And I got this sketch. Look, I already drew something. But yeah. And so let's get into the baby stuff. But like, you know, these are my blood pencils. So at my sister's house, I got this Evant bottle, and yes, this is not actual milk. It's not actual milk, so don't worry. I'm gonna seal it with some super glue, and but yeah, I'm gonna seal it with some super glue I got at my sister's because I was sleeping over there for a few days. But I tested it out. I gotta wash it because I just put some like fake formula. So yeah. Then right here, I got some baby powder because I do not have baby powder, but the baby powder I use is actually flour, but I'm not using that anymore. And this baby powder, it smells really good, so it smells really good, so it's gonna make my baby smell good. And you can put it on cloth babies to smell good. I got this, I seen a YouTuber have one of these at the Dollar Tree, and it's a fuzzy friend. Really cute. I'm gonna take off the tag because it doesn't really look good. But there's a YouTuber named Reborn Lover 128. Oh no, Reborn Lover 128. Go follow her. She does a lot of reborn stuff and baby life stuff. And she has this, and it's really cool. And their babies love it. So I was like, I might as well get that. So got that. And the last thing I got was pacifiers. And I know. Why aren't you getting girl pacifiers? You're always getting boy clothes and stuff like that. Personally, love buying boy stuff, but I don't really look at girl stuff because I have so much girl stuff. You guys wouldn't believe it. I have so much girl stuff. Sorry, screaming. So much girl stuff. But I'm gonna actually open this. It's 0 to 3 months, Angel of Mine. They're only a dollar for two. And And this blue one, I can use it probably for girls, because some of the girls have some, but probably won't use it for the girls. But yeah, I am going to cut it down. But this is how it looks like in the front, the sides, and the back. Oh yeah, and the tops and the bottoms. But yeah, I did get some stuff for my hamster. Here, just the babies. Here, here. But right here, I got some stuff for my hamster. So yeah. I got the salt liquor for my hamster, which I, salt liquor roll. I got two big bags of hamster food. Oh, and I got some hot glue. I got this all at Walmart, and I got some little glazed donuts. So, and I got a huge pack of Betty. So yeah, and if you guys see that empty one, I'm using it for my hamster stuff now. But yeah, I'm using it for my hamster stuff. So I'm just gonna cut these down, and I'll probably do a video of it. I don't know, but probably do a video of it, cutting it down. So these babies can use it, because I've been wanting them to use pacifiers. Probably gonna cut the green one more, not the blue one. Must first cut the green one, because I actually like the green one more than the blue one, because I have more green clothes. Actually, no, I don't know. I'm gonna cut it down for them. I'll do a video of that. Yeah. See you guys later. Please subscribe, comment below, and give a big fat thumbs up. And please subscribe, comment below, and give a big fat thumbs up in the face. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Destiny's Nursery out. Bye. Boop.